My name is Captain Wall. I'm the master of the SS Wright. SS Wright is an aviation logistics support ship that is used for the Marine Corps. The ship was activated to come out here to New York by FEMA so she can support the disaster relief effort. The ship was assigned to support the Red Cross, primarily provide breathing, feeding, and lodging as a base for the Red Cross. It has been very interesting working with Red Cross. This is the first time we've had to do a mission like this. And the Red Cross has been very, very wonderful. They've traveled from far and wide, from all over the country to New York, not knowing where they are, and being able to find a place, a ship which is safe, it's warm, we've got good food. They've been able to stay here, and get up in the morning, go out to the field, work, and come back and stay here. We are able to house up to 350 people aboard the ship. We have bunks like I can see behind me, and they enjoy and we really think what they're doing for New York is wonderful, is great, and we are happy to be a part of it. Whenever the Red Cross needs us, when we're ready, available, we'll be there to help them out. Thank you, Red Cross.